The time is at 2 p.m. and Cub climbs into bed tired and goes to sleep for 4 hours. Then it's night time and Pop starts going straight into him and says, "Hey little boy, were you sleeping for 4 hours?"
"Yes."
"You're right, I went to sleep for 4 hours. I guess I was tired at around 2 p.m., says Cub. Pop grows surprised then and says, "Oh Lord, you should not do that. You will be tired at morning and awake at night." And then Pop gets to feel angry and says, "That's it. I'll have to give you a consequence." "What's the consequence?" says Cub. "Well, I think the consequence is that I will ring Lumpy to tell Nutty to blow the party horn at you," says Pop. Then Cub gets afraid and says, "Oh no. Don't leave him do that. You know that the party horns annoy me." "Stop it, Cub. I'm ringing Lumpy and that's it," says Pops. "No," shouts Cub as Pop rings Lumpy to come over to Pop and Cub so Nutty will blow the party horn at Cub. After ringing, then he hangs up him and says, "Now boy, Lumpy and Nutty are gonna come," says Pop. "No," shouts Cub. "Stop shouting, Cub," says Pop. And later Lumpy and Nutty came and Pop says, "Oh look, they're here." But Cub says, "Please don't do that." And Pop says, "No more talking right now," as Pop tells Nutty to blow the party horn at Cub. Then Cub says, "I need to look away," as Pop goes back into Cub with Nutty holding the party horn. "So Cub, I want you to look at Nutty," says Pop. "No, I can't look," says Cub. And then Pop says, "Yes you are," as Nutty goes near Cub. "No," says Cub. And Pop says, "No more talking, Cub. Now Nutty's blowing the party horn at you," as Cub starts to look at Nutty as he blows the party horn super loud at Cub that it gives him a fright and he cries, "Oh no. Now I'm frightened," cries Cub. "Stop crying, little boy. You went to sleep for 4 hours, so that's why Nutty blew the party horn at you," says Pop. "Yay, I did it, Pop," cheers Nutty. And Pop says, "Well done, Nutty." "I need Lumpy," cries Cub. And Pop says, "No, Cub, Lumpy isn't going to you, so stop." "Party horns were super annoying," cries Cub. "I know that party horns were annoying, but that's the rule. You should not sleep for 4 hours," says Pop. And Cub thinks he doesn't feel well as he cries. And Pop says, "Now Lumpy and Nutty, you can go home now," as Nutty cheers as they go home.